nothing else between us.
You miss her. It's fine.
I've missed you.
A broken heart.
I hate myself. That's left. So are you.
I'm still fixing.
Picking me that felt good. Cracks.
Lost a couple. You are good. Pieces when you've been a father to Christopher more than anyone.
Carried it home.
I'm afraid of Laurel loved you, Frank. She loved you in a way that terrified him.
I just can't keep doing this, you know? Falling for you because I am. You know, I was never really sure if I actually loved him. And now that he's gone, I did. I love you.
It's me. Please
come back to us.
You know I love you no matter what. I need you.
But when I needed you, I'd be lying if I didn't say that sometimes I wonder if I should have said yes to you.
I saw the end for it be gone. Still I carried on, carried on, carry on.
Let us become a family.
So don't quit because of me. Me, home again soon. I promise.
What if I don't want you to go now?
And do you know what happened to Frank since you've been gone? Xavier tried to torture him to death.
Is that true?
He almost died. It's a miracle he's even staying in there.
I'm sorry, I lied.